I think she thinks that if she says nothing, she's better off, which is not necessarily true. She might have been involved in some drug situation, or she might not have been in the trailer house that night. She might have been out partying.
So ultimately, what's your hope in getting involved in this case?
We're hoping that we'll be able to figure out where the child is, hopefully alive.